Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Sharon and this video is among the last few videos that I have about my stay in Uganda. So yeah, right now I'm back in Turkey. So yeah, this hotel was Heritage Safari Lodge and it's just like 10 minutes away from Makshan Falls National Park. Maybe 5 minutes drive actually. So yeah, and the way it is made, the structures are huts. Like, it's this is one of the things, the reasons why I actually picked it out. So yeah, this was the entrance in one of the main huts. You wash your hands, you sanitize, and yeah, you're wearing a mask. And then inside, oh my god, guys, this was amazing. Up, like in the hut, there were some flags. And then down, you know, they had those cultural items. I have never, this was my first time actually to be in a hut, to even sleep in one. So this was like, wow, like it was an experience for me. And yeah, they had all these other paintings and then cultural stuff, you know. It was like the name itself, Heritage Safari Lodge. It had all this, I'll say, Acholi culture. And it was my first time to be in northern Uganda. So it was really eye-opening for me. So many about the culture, the food. Yeah, and even they gave us some local drinks. I can't remember the name, but it was just nice. Like, it was different. And yeah, so I'm just showing you about around this hut. And then, by the way, since it's in the like it's not in northern Uganda, at night they switch off the electricity. They were using only generator, so every day at midnight they would switch off the electricity, and then it's just total darkness and quiet, and you just hear the sound of the animals, the birds. And it was really nice. I would say this was among my favorite experiences that I had in a long time. So per night it was $126, and yeah, this is the room. So the room includes a mosquito net, and then you have a table where you can put your stuff, you have a bathroom, and yeah, you have a chair somewhere you can sit. And yeah, there's electricity, because remember guys, Makshan Falls is in the rural areas of the country. So yeah, so there's a generator that works, and this generator works during the day till midnight, and then I think at 5 a.m. that's when the electricity, they switch it on back again. And yeah, so $126 per night, it includes a breakfast, and then also it includes dinner. But if you want lunch, I think you pay extra. But remember, you during lunch, you're not at the hotel, you have other things to do. Maybe you'll go for the game drive, or you will do something. So yeah, you usually have your lunch where you will be. But you can tell them to pack for you if you want. And yeah, so this was the bathroom. Like, everything was just basic stuff, you know. You have hot water. And yeah, you have soap. You know, those things they give, the towels, there's toilet paper. And yeah,